find the local maximum and local minimum values of the function sin x minus cos x. Okay. So, now, let fx is equal to sin x minus cos x. Now, differentiating with respect to x, f derivative x is equal to cos x plus sin x. For maximum or minimum, f derivative x is equal to 0. Now, therefore, cos x plus sin x is equal to 0. Sin x is equal to minus cos x. Sin x upon cos x is equal to minus 1. Or we are having now tan x. Tan x is equal to minus 1. Now when tan x is minus 1, now x is equal to pi minus pi by 4 and x is equal to 2 pi minus pi by 4. Now this is equal to 3 pi by 4 and this is equal to 7 pi by 4. Therefore, critical values or points x is equal to 3 pi by 4 and 7 pi by 4. First thing, now differentiating with respect to x again for the second derivative test. Now f double derivative x is equal to, now f derivative x was cos x plus sin x, so this becomes minus sin x plus cos x. Now let's check it for the values for 3 pi by 4 and for 7 pi by 4. Now f double derivative 3 pi by 4 is equal to, now it is minus sin 3 pi by 4 minus sin 3 pi by 4 plus cos 3 pi by 4 plus cos 3 pi by 4. Now this can be written as sin minus sin 3 pi by 4. It can be written as minus sin now pi by 4 minus cos pi by 4. Now this is equal to, now pi by 4 minus 1 by root 2 minus 1 by root 2, and this is equal to minus 2 by root 2, or this is equal to minus root 2, which is less than 0. Therefore, local maximum is at 3 pi by 4. Now we can find it local maximum, and we have to find values also. Now we can write it here. We can move further. Local maximum is at 3 pi by 4 and local maximum value at 3 pi by 4 is, now f at 3 pi by 4. local maximum value, you have to put in the original question. It is sin x minus cos x. So, sin 3 pi by 4 minus cos 3 pi by 4. Now, values becomes f 3 pi by 4 is equal to, now sin 3 pi by 4, 1 by root 2 minus minus 1 by root 2. This is equal to 1 by root 2 plus 1 by root 2 is equal to root 2. 2 upon root 2, that is root 2. Now, one thing, local maximum is at 3 pi by 4 and local maximum value at 3 pi by 4 is what? Root 2. Okay. So, this is for the first test. Now, for the second one, at x is equal to 7 pi by 4. Now, f double derivative 7 pi by 4 is equal to, again we have to put here for minus sin x plus cos x, so minus sin 7 pi by 4 plus cos 7 pi by 4, and this becomes sin pi by 4 plus cos pi by 4. This is equal to 1 by root 2 plus 1 by root 2 is equal to root 2, is greater than 0. Therefore, local minima is at 7 pi by 4. Now, corresponding local minimum value at 7 pi by 4 is f 7 pi by 4. Now again, for the original question, sin x minus cos x. So, sin 7 pi by 4 minus cos 7 pi by 4. This is equal to minus 1 by root 2 minus 1 by root 2 is equal to minus root 2. Now, what the final answers are? Final answers are now, local maximum, final answer, local maximum value, local maximum value is equal to root 2 at x is equal to 3 pi by 4. Local maximum value is what? Root 2 at x is equal to 3 pi by 4. And local minimum value is equal to minus root 2 at x is equal to 7 pi by 4. Minus root 2, local minimum was minus, sorry, local minimum, okay, yeah, it is minus root 2. Here it is. Okay, so these are the answers.